H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 25. A flywheel of moment of inertia 5 kg square is rotated at a speed of 60 radians per second. Because of the friction at the axle, it comes to rest in 5 minutes. Find A. The average torque of the friction, B. The total work done by the friction, and C. The angular momentum of the wheel 1 minute before it stops rotating. The change in angular speed of the wheel is 60 radians per second in 5 minutes. Change in angular speed is given by angular acceleration into time. Putting the value of delta omega as 60 and time as 5 minutes, that is 300 seconds, we get 60 is equal to alpha into 300. This implies the magnitude of angular acceleration of the wheel is 0.2 radians per second square. Torque is given by angular acceleration into moment of inertia. Putting the values, we get torque is equal to 0.2 into 5 or 1 Newton meter. This is answer to part A of the question. Since the speed of the wheel decreases because of the friction, the work done by the friction must be equal to change in the rotational kinetic energy of the wheel. Rotational kinetic energy is given by half I omega square. Putting the values, we get 0.5 into 5 into 3600 or 9000 joules. So the work done by the friction is 9000 joules or 9 kilojoules. This is answer to part B of the question. The final angular speed is given by initial angular speed minus angular deceleration into time. Therefore, the speed of the wheel 1 minute before stopping, that is 4 minutes or 240 seconds after the start, is 60 minus 0.2 into 240 or 12 radians per second. The wheel is undergoing pure rotation. In case of pure rotation, the angular momentum is given by moment of inertia about the axis into angular speed. If you don't know how to write the angular momentum in different situations, you should watch our video on angular momentum. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Putting the values, we get 5 into 12 or 60 kg² per second. This is answer to part C of the question. You may like to watch other questions from this chapter. The playlist is shown on the screen. You may also like to watch our videos on different theories of physics. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Like and share the video. Subscribe the channel and like us on Facebook for latest updates. Thank you for watching.